Good afternoon. Welcome to Couponing with Rachelle Joy. Guys, I probably look a hot mess. I just got off from work and I went straight to Harris Teeter's. Our super doubles have been extended until Friday, and that is on the, let's say today is the 8th, 9th, 10th, to the 10th. So I'm really happy about that. Today they started their new sales, and today they have the Gain liquid detergent, which is, let me see how many ounces, which is 50 fill ounces, on sale today for $5.99, making them $2 a piece. So I got six of them, and I wanted to show y'all my six Gain. Did y'all see that? Six of them. I had a $2 coupon from this Retail Me Not, and it was a $2 coupon, which doubled to $4. So I only had to pay $2 out of pocket. But for the first transaction, I did three Gains at one time. So I used three coupons, and I paid $6 and some change out of pocket. On the second transaction, I did three Gains, and I had a register reward for 99 cents, which I only had to come out of pocket $4. So that 99 cent register reward, which is a manufacturer's coupon, doubled to $2. So guys, if you got any register rewards, I would go ahead and use it at Harris Teeter's while the sale is gonna last until, I think, Saturday. I could be wrong, but I'm thinking till Saturday. So go out there and score your deals at Harris Teeter's while we're having our super doubles. Remember, the coupons for a dollar double, well, every day it doubles, 99 cents will double. Anything less than 99 cents will double every day. And then for super doubles, the dollar will double to $2, $2 to $4, and $1.50 to $3, and so on and so forth, but nothing more than $2 at being $4, okay? Guys, I want to tell you something. I'm on a journey with my weight loss. I'm doing keto, and this is going to be a life change for me. I got rid of a lot of stuff on my shelves. Y'all see, it don't look so vibrant and have all kinds of stuff because I change a lot of the stuff that I eat. So I wanted to share that with y'all. That's part of me having a little bit of time to myself just to get focused on my diet and, you know, a new way of life of being healthy. I'll talk more about it as I, you know, go on my journey, but so far I lost like 13 pounds. I kind of went on a vacation, and I kind of like, I was on a diet for like 21 days, and I kind of like cheated for like 4 days because I was on vacation. Then when I came back, I got right back on it. So it didn't do too much damage. I only lost 6 pounds. I gained 6 pounds back. So, like I said, I'll share more with y'all as my journey goes along each and every day. I'll tell y'all about things, what, how I'm doing on my diet and stuff. And I just want to tell you guys that I'm glad that you are looking at my channel. I'm glad that you are interested in it. I hope I get more subscribers, and I hope things get better with my channel as I go along and learn and stuff. So, everybody, I hope y'all having a wonderful Wednesday. Don't forget to get your coupons. I think we're only going to have one insert this weekend on Sunday. But if you want to score some Gain coupons, you may have to go to brandsaver.com. You can only get one, but if you use another phone number or address, if you let someone else in your house subscribe on another device, you could probably get another coupon. So that's how you can also get Gain coupons too, if you need to get some. Okay, that's it. That's all I have to say today. I just wanted to show you that little deal I did not too long ago. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. I love you guys so much, and y'all have a blessed Wednesday. Bye.